Late word just into the newsroom that Vice President Joe Biden will pay a visit to Hampton Roads this week. He'll be at Norfolk State University with Secretary of Energy Ernest Moniz. They'll announce funding that will help train Americans to join the cybersecurity workforce. Look for coverage Thursday from Wavy News 10 and Wavy.com.